pictures from Marco Island that we want everybody to see because Marco Island is one of the areas that was just hit the hardest. News reporter Michelle Kingston is on Marco for us.
It seems to just get worse and worse as we continue to look at the damage here in Marco Island. A lot of you had asked, what does Hideaway Beach look like? Well, we're on our way there now, and this is what we continue to see. Just so many trees and very big branches just like these ones covering the roads and now also covering a lot of properties. And it's a similar story across the island as the community begins to pick up the pieces.
We got lucky in so many ways.
Trees in the roadways, roofs ripped off, street signs down, but everyone on the island seems to be okay.
The sound was unbelievable. It sounded like a jet engine of a plane just right outside the condo. And at that height, the wind was much, much stronger than even down on the ground. It was really wild. But fortunately, with the building held up and we're survived, and we're very grateful for it.
In the old South condo off of South Collier Boulevard, the carports are gone. Literally, ones that once stood right here are nowhere to be found.
Freight train. Everything was shaken. I was wondering if the roof was going to come off.
Trees snapped in half, flooding on some sidewalks. But Marco Island residents say it could have been much worse.
I have shutters on all our windows and the balcony, so you can't see anything. You don't know what's going on. It's all you hear is the noise and the banging, things banging, hitting the windows and hitting the shutters. But we'll be okay, I'm sure.
And that wind, the sound of the wind is the scariest part.
It is. It sounds like a freight train coming through. Then the eye came through, and it got nice and calm, so we came out and looked out over the balcony to see what was going on. But I think, all in all, I think we were lucky.
Driving down some of these Marco Island roads like Seaview and again in Hideaway Beach, some of the worst destruction Hurricane Irma left behind on the island. Lanais ripped apart and even boats sinking in the water. And look at all of this flooding. We're looking at 3, 4, 5, maybe even 6 inches of water just covering their property here. Porta potty flipped over. I mean, it's a mess. It's an absolute mess down here in Hideaway Beach. But you know, a lot of people that we've spoken to say it could have been a lot worse. And so we continue to tell people that, you know, they heard that strong wind last night. They had no idea what they were going to wake up to. They say this isn't as bad as they thought. But again, just take a look at these trees, just completely uprooted. So many branches as well. This person's property over here just completely taken over by trees. In Collier County, Michelle Kingston, Wink News Now.
All right, thank you very much, Michelle. Long